Good morning, everyone. It is Sunday, September 20th, 2020. Today's witchling is communication. When Poppy goes to socials, her friendliness takes the cake, for even her shortest conversations are sprinkled with give and take. Communication is the exchange of information, the language of sharing ideas through conversation, gesture, and action. When you communicate, you acknowledge the other's responses, reciprocating with your own thoughts and feelings. It takes at least two to communicate, so if you're a good listener and extend the conversation, chances are they'll reciprocate by listening well in return. Effective communication builds a deep bond grounded in common trust and understanding. Being alert in the receiving end of communication is as important as the need for your own message to be heard. Words are undoubtedly a mainstay in communication, but the true key to effective communication is found in actions. A kind action toward another can touch the heart and make a poignant statement. Effective communication involves a mutual understanding and requires that you're aware of not only what you want to communicate, but why. Developing sensitivity toward the inner language is a reminder of the mysterious interconnection of everyone and everything. And remember, it's just as important that any communication that you receive be followed with some sort of feedback to the communicator that it was understood. That's our message for the Sunday. I hope you have a great day. Blessed be.